A lot of people think that, you know, something like Disney, we could never be at Disney. But if you think about Walt, who was bankrupt 3 times by the age of 21, he started very small. And most big companies, they became great because often they started small with the right core values. So that, so you think about your purpose and your core values. And then that third one is your plan. And so what's that plan of action? What are the things that you can do to drive success? You need a plan of action.